May I have the next waltz? Ulysses is immortalized in these scenes from The Silent World. In 1956, the film wins an Oscar and the grand prize at the Cannes Film Festival.